Hi again, Pirates. I'm Elijah.
And I'm Gwen. Welcome back to the Spyglass Today. Dance Fusion is performing tonight at 6 p.m. and tomorrow at 4 p.m. in the Quad. Student tickets are $5 and general admission is $7. Tickets will be available at the door. Be sure to join and support the amazing talent of our dancers, singers, and musicians, like Morro Bay's very own Ne'er-Do-Well, who will be making their debut at the show. Here's a short video of what to expect.
Good luck, dancers and musicians and singers. Now, speaking of dancing, I'm really excited for this neon dance, which will be taking place on March 25th. Tickets are going on sale Monday, and here's another short video to get you hyped for the biggest dance of the year.
It's gonna be so fun. What's one word to describe the neon dance?
Neon.
Fashion.
Trippy.
Exhilarating.
Amazing.
Lit.
Crazy.
Movie.
Cool.
Sweaty.
Super fun.
Sweaty.
Sorry?
Si Se Puede. Cuesta College is hosting their annual Si Se Puede conference on Friday, March 18th from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. Si Se Puede is an inspirational conference for Latinx high school students in SLO County. This conference hopes to empower and motivate students to pursue higher education. You must register to attend and complete a permission slip form. Link to register is located in your counseling Google Classroom. Contact Ms. Laird with any questions.
And I think I have the honor of presenting our next and most favorite activity of the year. All right, guys, SAT exams are going to be on March 23rd. So if you signed up already, study hard, because this is going to be one of the biggest tests of the year. Not your biggest, but it's going to be pretty impactful.
Another pretty big thing is prom this year. This year's prom will take place on Saturday, April 23rd at the Pavilion on the Lake in Atascadero. Save the date and expect to receive your prom invitation in your English class this week. More details about prom contracts are on their way.
You know, prom really usually means a lot of nice things. You know, nice clothes, you got the tux, the dress, you know, whatever you have on. Limos, roses, all that fun stuff. But now let's start thinking about the future, past all that. All students, this is your reminder to meet your registration deadline. Please complete your academic plan through Aries login by Tuesday, March 8th. Refer to your Counseling Group classroom presentation to guide you through part one of your class signups. Part two will be sent to your Google Classroom form. And Gwen, I think you have some information about our next and our most popular CTE pathways.
ASB officer applications are due today, Friday, March 4th. However, applications to be part of the ASB class next year have been extended to Friday, March 18th. See Mrs. Whiteson if you have any questions. Also, band signups are here. You can check in with your counselor for more information. And now we have a special guest to talk about his biotechnology CTE pathway.
I'm Steve Gady. I teach the biotechnology pathway here at Morro Bay High School. So it's two classes. The first class is applied chemistry. The second class is biotechnology. Kids that are going to want to sign up for these classes are kids that might want to get into engineering or manufacturing, so making things like with your hands. Also, kids that want to maybe look into careers in wine and brewery and food industries. Also, health industries. So if you think you might want to be a nurse or a nurse practitioner or a physician, a doctor, or if you want to get into physical therapy, or also people that might want to get into pharmaceuticals. So the class is a lot of labs, and I'm really going to make you think a lot. You're going to work with your hands a bunch, and you're also going to work with your head a bunch. So if you want to get psyched, then come sign up for the biotechnology pathway.
All right, now let's get into sports with Jade.
Hey Pirates, welcome back to your weekly sports recap. Congratulations to girls softball on winning their first two games of the season. Softball finished the first game against Napomo with a final score of 22-0, and their second game against SLO with a score of 14-2. Congrats girls, and keep up the hard work. Boys golf has been successful for the start of their season with wins over Mission Prep, Paso, and Dos Pueblos. Congrats to John Riley and Nick Londono for tying for medalists with the final score of 36. And good job to the team for shooting a record of 187 against Mission Prep. Good job to baseball for winning their game against Taft on the 24th with the final score of 4-2. Come support them in their game today at home against Tascadero. JV at 4 and varsity at 6. That's all I have for you today, Pirates. Now back to Gwen and Elijah.
Thanks, Jade. Remember that next week is the March Madness basketball tournament at lunch. Signups are due today, and you can find signups all around campus.
All right, I think that's all we have for you this week, Morro Bay Pirates. Have a nice weekend.